What is up, guys? My name is Jewel, and welcome back to Game Time. Oh boy, this is Horizon Zero Dawn. I've been waiting to play this for so long since I saw it on the E3 trailer and the gameplay, and now the time has finally come. It took a couple days for me to finally get started, but oh my god, the opening cinematic was beautiful. I didn't want to record and then just only get half of it or whatever, so let's just start up right now. Alright, we're gonna go normal. Oh, I've been waiting so long for this. God, it's so beautiful. Like, I don't even know what else to say about it. It's straight up, it's beautiful right now. Have to excuse me, my throat's feeling a bit odd this week.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little boy? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm?
Okay, so we are apparently going to play as Aloy, which is the redhead right there.
Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
Okay, well, I guess I don't have to explain that, then. God.
Oh, come on.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, the music is amazing as well. Oh, my God. I cannot wait to fight robot dinosaurs with bows and arrows.
Rost! Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me.
Ooh.
Some kind of...
Oh, okay, we are right into it. A gift from the past. Okay, whoa.
There are rats down here.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful. It's beautiful. It's good. Okay. So, we can go left and we can go right. Let's go right. Okay, it's gonna be a horror game. That's nice. Ooh.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Alright, this is where the game tells me how to crouch. There we go. Okay. Ooh.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
This is so cool. So, the premise for this is that humanity has been... Well... I guess I should call old humanity, like, our time, has been over for, like, 1,000 years or so. And so, our world and buildings and stuff have been eroded away and left as, like, ruins everywhere. And then big robot dinosaurs apparently took over somehow. This looks like some kind of factory or something. I don't know how humanity bounced back and everything, but... Hey, I mean, hopefully we'll figure it out.
Ooh. But I have to find a way out.
This looks like, yeah, this definitely looks like a factory of some kind. Oh. I don't like the sound of that. Is there something I can look for? I'm one of those kind of guys that likes to check out the environment, so bear with me. Oh, that's so cool. Alright. Ooh. Whoop, whoop. Well, okay, that's sprint. There's an opening. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Wait, what is that? Ooh. I don't know what it is, but I want it. My gamer senses are telling me I want it. Oh, this game is so pretty. Oh. I mean, it looks kind of grungy and one-colored right now, but it's so pretty. Ooh. This is not going to be good, is it? I am not going to enjoy what is about to happen. Ooh. It's the Bat Cave! Oh my god, I'm Batgirl. I am this era's Batgirl. Would that not be awesome?
A dead person.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, this looks like a boss fight area. It's a trap, isn't it?
There's something shiny there.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
Whoa.
Some kind of neural implant? She just puts it on. Whoa. Man. That, what is that, like a super Bluetooth or something? Whoa. What?
Lights everywhere.
Oh, that is cool.
How does it do this?
Focus. Oh, toggle the focus. Oh, that's what this is called. That is so cool. Oh, this is the gift from the past. Okay. Okay, so I can't do it while sprinting. That's a thing. Okay, so I can't interact with any of these. I assume that's because they're just holograms, so... Let's see. Is there... I just want to be thorough. Nothing... I guess this is showing where the technology used to be? Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Okay. Oh, they stay. So... Let's... Ugh. Excuse me, sir. Let's go around. Let's check this out. I'm assuming I can't do anything with these. Yes, I cannot. Okay, so this thing obviously wants me to just go straight for the door, so let's go ahead and check that out.
A metal door. Closed.
Yes.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Ooh. Now wouldn't that be the oddest coinkydink?
How do I get it open?
Would I look at it? Blast door heavily shielded. Seal integrity maintained. Use the device to scan the room.
More lights.
Oh. Power cable.
What? It's connected to the door somehow.
Oh, I can see through. Okay, okay. So that's going this way. There's something... Is that still active? Whoop. I'm going the wrong way. Well. No, I guess I gotta get in there somehow. Okay. Am I doing all this barefooted? Oh my god, I'm doing all this barefoot. Man, my feet would be killing me at this point. Oh, cool. One of these still works. Turn hollow lock counterclockwise. Turn it clockwise. Let's go counter. Wait.
It changed color.
Well then. I guess I did it right. Turn it to the left twice.
Door changed color too.
So now Oh, I can just open it.
Did it.
Okay, so is she gonna narrate, like, everything? I'm not gonna say anything bad about it, but... Ooh, what's this? Can I... Whoop, whoa, okay, that's jump. I cannot interact with that. Oh, oh. Hostile machine, Strider. Oh. Well then. What the? Wait, what? Okay. Oh, okay, I gotta go down. Wow, I'm stupid. I was like, I gotta dig. Oh, this is so cool. I'm so excited. Another dead body? Yep.
It's got a device.
Whoa. Oh, okay.
This way? It's
data
the best
point.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Whoa.
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom.
That is really cool.
We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac.
Aww.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Aww, that's cute. That's really cute. Alright, so can I mess with these? Is there anything I can touch? Anything I can fiddle with? Anything I can mess with? Ooh. These stalactites and mites are like really conveniently placed. Ooh. Squeeze through tight spaces. Here we go. Find a way out. Okay. Oh, but what's down this way? Ooh, there's a thing. There's a thing. Can I do it? How do I... Do I... Am I supposed to hit something? Or... Whoop, well, that's roll. Oh, so it's Dark Souls. Roll Simulator 2017. Woo! Oh, I gotta find some pots to roll in, like Bloodborne. Tell me there's stuff I can, like, roll into. Woo!
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Whoa! Oh, there is dead bodies everywhere. Oh, can I check them? Skylar Rivera. How did I activate the thing? Oh. Play audio data point.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Data corruption? Okay, so these must be clues as to what might have happened to these people. Or maybe it's just like their dying wishes and stuff. Ella Ponce.
And maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and a wee smile. I have to look away or you're gonna see it on my face. What had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Okay, this is getting interesting. Ooh, got another one here. Whoa. Wait, that says Zero Dawn down there. How do I... Am I not standing far enough away? Oh, there it goes. Mia Said. Said.
Shall soon dissolve like snow.
Oh, is that a song? That is creepy. Oh, excuse me, sir. Just stepping over everybody. Ooh, one more here. Jackson Fry.
And pray for us sinners now and
what?
At the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
What? Okay, so something happened here. Like, in this particular building, I guess, which, again, amazing coincidence, but I happen to fall into...
Aloy!
Oh!
Aloy! Are you down there?
He found me!
Ross, oh, cool.
Found me!
As I was saying,
down here!
Well?
I'm coming! I'm coming!
I guess something happened in this building. It must be pretty important or something, because... They all kind of seem like at the end of their rope there. That all sounds like stuff people say when they're about to give up or they've seen something really bad.
Be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand.
Uh-oh.
You don't belong down there. Come.
Is he going to see my little Bluetooth?
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
Hmm.
What is that?
Yep, he found it.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
Oh, little kid lies. They're cute.
No.
Aloy.
Nothing.
Such things are dangerous.
No!
I love his armor. That looks really cool.
Survive in the wild.
Ooh, good. Survival training.
Come, Aloy.
Yay!
Home now. Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Ooh, we're gonna learn how to hunt. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, is that a little kid bow and arrow? That's so cute. Oh, wow. Apple has really stepped up their game.
What do they mean?
Excuse me.
Take your bow.
Trying to answer a tweet. Gosh. Oh.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything.
Bow.
We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Could also be pronounced bow. I mean, whatever.
The
God,
wild
this game is so beautiful.
Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now,
ooh, rabbit.
You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Ah, health potions. Awesome.
See this plant over here? It's
called
South
Rush. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Come, gather
its
berries.
It's so pretty. I'm already loving this so much.
Aloy, come now. Get good. Now eat the berries.
Eat of the berries. What was that?
But that can save your life.
Ugh.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
Scavenging 101. Gotcha.
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
God. Usually. I saw a big robot T-Rex in the E3 trailer. I mean, what else is out there?
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Awesome. I like Big Daddy Bowman here. Or, what's his name? Rost? I like him. Mm. Ooh.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Ooh. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Not into the long grass.
There.
Ooh.
Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive,
oh, it's kind of cute.
I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still.
That thing is so small. Oh, actually, it's a lot bigger than I thought it was. Okay.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to
that stealthing 101. So what are they, like walking security cameras?
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Oh my god, this is so beautiful. I'm sorry, I can't stop saying that. It's so pretty. This is ridiculous. Oh god, hi. That's so cool.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Okay.
Wait for it.
So far, this is it's pretty standard of stealthing. That is so cool. They did very well on the detail.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Can I roll? Woo!
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Straight line shows how visible you are. Okay, then. Whee! Oh, I rolled right into a cutscene. Whoa. Dang, son.
Who's that?
Hardcore parkour.
Ignore him.
Okay.
But why is he up there?
Hmm.
He's smiling at us.
It's a trap.
Get back where you belong! Dad! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
I guess the hierarchy is based on that whole matriarch thing. And I guess there's just... Wow, that looks really cool. That's a bunch of them. But, I don't know how this works. I guess it's all based on literally just one central quote-unquote government?
See them?
Because they call them the tribe. I haven't heard of anything else. I'm sure there's other tribes, but I guess this is the main one.
Ha! Get!
Well, I thought we were going to hunt them.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Clever.
Best approach by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with him further down the valley. You'll see.
Oh, I love his robes. I didn't even notice that. They're made out of feathers.
Now,
that's so cool.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Pick Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Pick up rock. Pick up rock.
Good. Those will do. Follow.
Oh, I guess we're going to throw these and, like, distract them. Oh, it shows how much sound you're... Oh, that is cool. Okay. So, I guess stealthing is going to be a primary mechanic in this game? Or can it be something like Dishonored where you can do either one? Like stealth or just
There's
like go around shooting stuff.
All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
That's a watcher.
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced.
Oh.
Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Gotcha.
Wait for
we'll
my
do
signal.
Pops. So, aim the distraction rock. Oh.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Ah, what? Oh, there we go.
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
I'm throwing, what? Oh, release to throw. Okay, whoops. And that's the right spot, right? I think that's him. Yeah. Oh. Ooh, neck stab. Wait, why is the... Oh, I guess I was supposed to be standing here. Ooh.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
I don't get it. Like, the watcher didn't look like it had any weapons on it. I'm sure some of these things can just, like, steamroll me over if they wanted to. But, I mean, the Watcher doesn't look like it had any kind of weapons or armament or anything on it.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Ooh! Hole. Metal shards and a sparker.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Pick this up first. Open weapon wheel. Select arrow and use R. And press and hold.
Good.
Oh, that's
You'll never
awesome!
Run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Waiting on you. This is so cool. I'm becoming a man. Well, I mean, you know what I mean. I like her little bow, that's so
Here,
cute.
Stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Da-dum.
It's time to make
da-dum.
Your first kill.
Da-dum. I'm going to get you.
One of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if
wow.
she's careless. In a study,
that looks so cool.
Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
Can I guess another? Oh, I can scan him. Oh, that's cool. Tag. Identify weak points.
The canister on its back.
Oh, it's glowing. Oh, that's cool.
Shucks. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games.
Sorry,
now,
Daddy.
Take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Oh, God. All right, so hold R2.
Keep firing!
Oh, shit! Oh, God. Oh, God.
Destroy
Uh-oh.
The eye!
I'm trying! Shut up! Oh. Oh, okay. I thought that was going to be a lot worse. My first kill! Give me the spoils.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
I am Hunter!
What was that?
What?
That boy! The one running the brave
Ooh.
Trails!
Sorry, there's stuff
Follow
here.
Me, quick!
Hang on, there's stuff here. I don't know what that is. Coming! Oh. Oh, the water! The water is so pretty. I'm coming! My little stubby legs! This is epic! I am now a hunter of these lands! Okay, I'm gonna stop now. I'm gonna get way too cocky and I'm just gonna like shoot the biggest thing I see and I'm gonna die. Oh, are those fireflies? That's so cool. They're so pretty.
Whoa, what? Oh, God, the screen went black. Oh. That could be bad. Ugh. Ugh. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Oh, God, are they all gonna gang up on him? Uh-oh.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Oh God, they just brutalize you to death. Stampede. Ugh. Oh no. I'm gonna have to sneak my way through, aren't I?
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
Oh God.
I can sneak through.
They're just gonna kick him to death.
Not.
That's nuts. They literally just bludgeon you to death. That's crazy. Of course. Oh no. Of course. Oh God, it's a watcher. Oh, there's several watchers. Great. Oh my God. I am not good at stealth. I'm gonna warn all of you right now. I don't do stealth good. Enter focus. Oh Lord, hi. Wait, so I can see which way. Ooh! Oh! Oh, that is cool. Okay, so it literally follows this whole path.
We need to move slowly like this so I can sneak past.
To the grass, to the grass, to the grass.
Can't let them see me.
Ooh. Did that make noise? Oh God, hi. Alright, so I can slowly make my way over there. Alright, let's try this one. So tag, highlight track, okay. So he's gonna go away in a minute. Oh God, that is terrifying. So his eye is his weak point. And it doesn't look like anything else is watching. Okay, he's going away. So I can make it to this one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Got to be careful.
Come on, come on! Okay. Ooh. Oh. Okay, so next would be. Alright. So that's a Strider Watcher. Ooh, that's a bit tight. None of the Striders look like they have a patrol path, so. Alright, now would be my time to go. Go, 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 go.
I need to see their paths.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get to it, get to it, get to it.
Almost there.
Okay. Oh, the graphics and the detail are just so cool. I love how it bends when I walk through it. Okay. So, alright, he's gonna walk over there. Ooh, I can grab that. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh God, I probably shouldn't have. I hate stealth. Okay. Alright, I'm really close to him.
There he is.
Oh! Hi there. Excuse me, sir. Have you fallen and can't get up? I have the eye of cheating. Oh, that guy's gonna get me spotted, isn't he? I can tell right now that dude is gonna get me spotted. Oh God, get in the grass.
How do you know to avoid them?
Shut up. I have cheaty powers. Tag. Alright. So. Right, he's gonna come over here. He's gonna scan this bush. Oh, I guess not. Where does he stop at? Oh, well. All right, come on then.
How are you doing this?
I'm just that good. So I need to get back there. So he stopped. Go, 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 go.
How is this possible?
Shut up. Oh, 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 God. I thought he was making like an I got you sound. Hey, come on. Oh, wow. I thought that dude was going to get me caught for sure. Trophy.
Followed Ross' teachings.
That wasn't too bad.
So, it is no plaything.
Yeah. No joke.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Uh-oh.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
Uh-oh.
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Okay, we get that.
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
What? Wonder what this religion they've got is based off of.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
Oh. Oops.
We'll go home now. Follow.
Uh-oh.
I know the way.
Oh. I thought I was about to, like, yell at those guys. Woo! Completed main quest. Oh! What? Really? Is that necessary? Oh, God.
Stay away, no mother!
Really? I have a bow right now. Are you serious? Like, I was just carrying my bow. Oh, no. That's how you know you don't mess with somebody. Oh. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. Allow Aloy to express her personality is up to you. Ooh. Choose fist, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose brain, and... Oh, I did not read all of that. Well, I'm going to assume that heart is good, fist is not bad, but, like... I don't know. And... Ooh, okay, so knock the rock from his hands, aim for his head. Oh, God, I'm so tempted. I'm so tempted to just throw it at him. But let's be smart. Show him that accuracy. Yeah. That's like the equivalent of shooting a gun out of someone else's hand in this world, I guess.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
Aw. Oh, God, I am bleeding.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why is he rubbing on me?
Shh.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy.
That's actually a good question.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know.
Wait.
You were
so
just a newborn.
He doesn't even know, really?
Brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
Oh my God.
But
it never
know.
Is.
Aloy. We are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So
do I have
tell
to prove
me.
Myself?
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care.
Yeah, at this point, it really doesn't matter.
How
I don't
do
think.
I do it? Tell me.
The proving.
It's literally called proving.
Those who pass become braves. But to the
called
one who
it.
Wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Ooh.
Then I'll do it.
Oh my God. So they have Mortal Kombat, and then the winner gets to choose whatever they want. And it's called The Proving. How did I call that? Oh, that's funny.
Let's get started then. You training will be hard, and it'll take years.
I expect nothing less.
Yes. Follow.
She's like, all right, you follow me now. Oh, that's cute. I am going to love this game. Oh, God. Nope. They don't have the 80s training montage music. You're the best around. Oh, crap, that's probably copyrighted. Aww. Oh. Whoa, is it about to kick me? Oh, God. Nice. I wonder what I can do with Super Bluetooth. Nice. Oh, Lord. Ooh. Oh, God, that'll hurt. Nice. Do it yourself. Whoa, what am I jumping to? Oh, okay. I was about to say. Oh, what the? Oh, I'm older now. Okay. Oh, that's cool. This game is so pretty. Ooh. Wait, so I got machines running for me now. Whoa. Oh, this is the best training montage ever. Oh! Nice! Oh, that is awesome. I immediately like this character. Didn't even have to do a thing. God, like, the faces in this game look so freaking pretty. Everything in this game is pretty. Like, I'm just gonna go and get that all out in the first episode. This game is friggin' beautiful.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off with
Wow.
me?
Wow. It's already been that long? That. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm level 3. Oh, there's levels in this game. Okay. Well, I didn't know that. I am going to cut it here. That was a great start. I'm loving this already. This is so fun. Wow. So we have questions to answer. This is going to be a fun game. I don't know how long it's going to be. This is probably going to be a longer series considering it's more like open world style. So I might do a little bit of side stuff on the way. But I'll probably knock out the main story first and do the side stuff in my own time or something. But whatever. We'll figure it out when we come to it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like and a comment. Let me know what you guys thought of this video. And please subscribe if you can. It helps me out so much. Thank you all so much. And this is Jewel letting you know that here, it's always game time.